for two night stays, checking in and out. Meeting strangers in the lobby, waking up and leaving town the next day. But love ain't. And whiskey's poured for when you're bored and alone on Friday night. When you wanna lose yourself and need a place to hide from all the pain.
Young Band with Love Ain't, and this story is crazy. Out of Florida, there's a guy named Carter Hess who's actually a veteran, and he lost a leg while he was serving in Afghanistan, but you can just look at this guy and tell it was not going to stop him. He is a big-time surfer. He surfed some big waves, and he was surfing the waters of St. Andrews, Florida last month. A wave hit him and knocked him off his board, but not only did it knock him off his board, it also knocked off his custom-made $3,000 titanium prosthetic leg, and he couldn't find it. And so I'm laughing because I promise you there's a happy ending. That must have been a crazy wave, first of all, and this guy's already a stud for surfing with one leg. That's nuts. But so knocks the leg off. He spent the next two full days searching. Obviously, you're out quite a ways. It's not going to be an easy task. Probably going down. Apparently, it's light enough, though, where it can get moved around pretty easily, which actually makes the search even harder. So he spends a couple days searching, figured it was done with. 2 weeks later, he gets hit up by a kid, 13 years old, named Sebastian Morris, who was on a treasure hunt with his dad on the beach and found the prosthetic leg partially buried into the sand dunes on a beach in Florida. Crazy story, but the kid finds it. They return it to Carter. Carter treated the whole family to dinner, and they've become friends, actually, which is super cool. And you see the pictures. I actually posted it on our Facebook page, Go Country 105. They both look like sincerely such friendly people. Like, I wish I knew them. I wish the people were in my life. And it's so funny, but and clearly have a sense of humor, too. Carter, who lost his leg, the smile that he has is so funny. He just looks like he could be your best friend, looks like a kind soul. And he was teasing. Sebastian apparently has been calling him Cinderella, which I thought was pretty good for a 13-year-old. That's pretty good humor right there. But it all ended well. He got his $3,000 prosthetic back, and he and Sebastian are hoping to go scuba diving sometime soon after they had a killer dinner together. So kind of a fun one. Check it out on our page. It's a It's a good read for sure. Good laugh and perfect for a Friday. Right now, we got Florida Georgia Line, I Love My Country, on Go Country 105.
Yeah.